Hey guys, today we are going to change this small 1 GB memory card to 16 GB. Yeah, for doing it you need this micro SD adapter, and a software which is called S-Data. I will show you that.
This is the software. Open it. It's run as an administrator. And it came. Now, you just need to connect the 1 GB memory card with the adapter or a SD card reader. So I'm gonna do that. Okay. Refresh. Games. Yeah, that is drive's name is G SanDisk. Port 4 GB compress. Completed. Now see that it became 4 GB. Now again select C. Okay, 8 GB. Okay, next. It's compressing. You can download S-Data tool from the description below. Yeah, it's completed. Now it's 8 GB. Again select 16 GB. Select 16. This is gonna take some time. So I'm going to pause this video. Yeah, now that also completed. Have we successfully made this 1 GB to 16 GB? You can see that. So that's all. Subscribe to my channel and like this video.